Japanese.
I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare. I can't see their faces. Only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun is shining through the pouring rain. Going well, the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a storm. Whoa.
Okay, it's morning and we're in Angkor Wat in Cambodia, and I'm really hungry because we were on the bus for 22 hours. So yeah, we're going to spend the whole day in a tuk-tuk looking at temples.
We are in Phnom Penh. Phnom Penh?
I think so.
This area, like 40 years ago, many people were murdered.
Yeah.
Can you believe it? There was nothing. Everything was destroyed. All educated people are murderers, and city people are not, you know, like, was put in very, very disadvantaged situation.
Yeah, I can't believe it.
It only happened 30 or 40 years ago.
Yeah, it was mass murder and executions of intelligent people.
Scary.
Try to reset the clock on the country.
Now you see lots of tall buildings and fancy restaurants.
And places like this should make it obvious that doing that doesn't change anything. Because it's going to come back anyway. Yeah, sure.
Thank
oh, cool.
You.
Thanks.
What's this temple about?
Sorry?
What can you say? What can I ask
This is Utnalam Pagoda. Yeah, you take photo here and then I'm take you to another place.
Okay, thanks. Let's take a look. Sanda. Very good. Okay, so where are we? From Plet?
From Phnom Penh.
Okay. And this is the palace?
Yeah.
Imperial Palace? The outside of it?
Yeah.
Cool. Wow. Cambodia. Oh, it's very nice and hot. Looks like Thailand. Oh yeah. I don't know.
But this building is not gonna last like 2,000 years, right? The other ones we are going to see are built 2,000 years ago. Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, true.
Like Paris, no, let me tell. Kaisen, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Beautiful building.
Wow.
Independent monument. I saw a photo. No, my dream. It's closed today? It's closed? Sorry?
Is it closed?
Yes, it's closed today.
Okay.
Open on evening.
Evening,
tell you in this temple, but I'm not to go there.
Oh,
just
okay.
I know about all everything, but I'm just no license. But all the guy they have a license. Is...
Uncle Saram.
Uncle Saram, what do you mean?
Uncle Saram, where you come from?
I'm from Japan.
Huh?
And Australia.
From Australia.
You want a guy?
Yes, we are looking for a guide, but we couldn't find any.
You better call my friend.
Oh, cool.
Can I have a water?
Come on, let it go.
Thank
hero. Rama is the hero, and Rama is number 7, Vishnu incarnation.
Okay.
And Rama, his rule, to praise you as a Hindu teaching from Ravana, king of demon, of king of Asura. And Ravana, king of Asura, he made him, he jealous of Hindu. And Ravana also, he kidnapped him, Sita, the wife of Rama. Because
Okay, sweetie, do you remember the...
Bayong.
Oh. Many faces. And a very tall tower. So we can't really see it from here.
Where are we going to look?
Very good. And then we're going to see the sunset at Angkor Wat. Cool. See you.
Yeah, they got you.
국내에도 영화를 보시면 머리 자르기 뛰어나는 친구가 있어요. 그 친구가 머리를 자르고
Thank you.
Celui-là, je vais le cadrer. We're in Angkor Wat, which was originally a Hindu temple and converted to a Buddhist temple. And it faces west because the king who designed it believed in Vishnu, who was protector of the west.
Yeah. And also that it was used as a funeral, I mean the
tomb.
Tomb.
Yep.
So it was good to face to west, because west means death, right?
I suppose so.
Can we get out from the other side or what?
Tell me, you're on that way.
The 400 years old.
Around that time.
Why is the wall red?
Red wall because we want to protect, you know, the stone. Oh. And then we bought them the color from China.
Okay.
Everybody's talking everything. I don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare. I can't see their faces. Only the shadows of their eyes. Sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going well, the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on summer breeze, and skipping over the ocean like snow. Skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me.